bongo bongo bongo, he don't wanna leave the Congo. No 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 no.
Wow, that is getting really annoying really fast. But hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee here, we're back for some more Let's Play Fallout 3. So, right now we have to escape Vault 101 and hopefully find out what happened to our dad and hopefully save the vault or try to get out of here alive. But anyway, while we're at the menu, I never really got to show you off what this is all about. Basically, by saving, you just hit save and then you pick a file, and that's my practice one. We'll go to autosave. There we go. And simple, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. And basically, if you have it on default, it autosaves whenever you reach a new area. I took it off because I didn't want to mess up if I had the chance. Let's just go to settings, gameplay. I have it on normal mode because that's the default. I set my brightness all the way to this, and I made my thing amber. It's by default green, which is this one, and it gives you like a lot of color options, but the reason I made it amber is because I think that's the brightest one, and it comes off like as the best one. And here's audio options, controls, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, so basically we're done with that, and I don't know why I'd say we basically had the same options on. Let's proceed, shall we? Wow, that was a long intro, but anyway, now we can open this dresser. Let's take this stuff out, and let's pretty much just take everything we could find here, because we want to make sure we're prepared in getting out of this vault. Wow, 10 Stimpaks on that. Let's just check that out. Stimpaks is basically your main healing item in this game, and this is one of those things that, like, has an effect. This is damage resistance 25, but I don't really like to take these kind of things, because then you can get addicted to them, which is pretty bad, and, have some consequences later on in the game, but I'm not really going to use these early on, or because we don't really need them, so we'll get into that later on. But I would suggest equipping the baseball cap because it adds one perception, and let's see. Now let's repair this jumpsuit, and this utility jumpsuit will be a godsend later on, so make sure you keep this thing and don't get rid of it because you'll need it in some tight situations. So we got the 10mm pistol, the BB gun, and the baseball bat. Let's conserve some ammo right there for later on, and let's just use the baseball bat for now. Batter up. Let's see what we look like with that. Oh, jeez, that was kind of zoomed in. Alright, so we're ready to finally get out of here.
There he is. Hold it right there.
Hey, what the? Officer Kendall, I was gonna go out with your sister. I could have been your son-in-law. But it looks like we're gonna have to kill Officer Kendall. Oh, well. Yeah, so basically we're gonna kill. Oh, wow. Officer Kendall went down fast. Ah, Radroches! Ah! I think we got him. Oh, man. So basically killing, you have to kill these guys. They go after you, so yeah, they shot first, but yeah, even by killing them, you get a lot of experience, and you get a good apparel right here. Security armor and security helmet. I'm gonna keep on the baseball cap, but you can equip the helmet. It's damage resistance 3. But this one's damage resistant 9, so I recommend having that instead of the Vault 101 jumpsuit. So now we look like this. So alright, let's keep on going. We're gonna kill anyone in sight. Oh, whoa, it's Butch.
You gotta
Speaking
help
of.
Me. My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches.
Ah, Butch, asking me for help. If only you knew what irony meant.
Yeah, I'm asking you. So what? Look, I'm sorry for the way I've always treated you. You know I never meant any of it, right? But it's my mom. You can't leave her in there with the rad roaches.
Wow, what a coward, jeez. Alright, I'll help you, but I'm doing this for your mom, not you.
Sure, I don't care why. Just get her out of there.
Wow, what a coward. Oh, man. Yeah, I guess for this, we'll use our, Ah, I didn't want to use Med-X. Well. What are you gonna do? Stupid me. Now let's use our, 10mm pistol, why not?
Butchie, help me!
Yeah, Butchie, go help her. Oh, that's right, you're a little bitch. Alright, let's see if I can get this off in one shot. Wow, the head's only that. Let's see if I can get a better angle. Yeah, I wanna hit her. Now let's go with the torso. Alright, so I missed those two. I should've went for the torso. I didn't realize it was one hit KO. Alright, yeah, it's kind of annoying to go through the different ones. Alright, we got that one, and we only get one of them. Oh, well, we'll get that one in free. You don't have to kill everyone in bats. I just like to. Die.
Come on,
die.
Dad.
Yay, save the day. Hooray. I gained some nice karma out of that.
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay. You're the best friend I've ever had, man. Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket. Go ahead, take it.
Oh, awesome. All right, thanks, Butch. But you're still a little bitch, but he gave us his nice little Tunnel Snake jacket. Oh, wow, is his mom, like, a drunk or what? All vodka bottles in here. Is there anything else I could take in here? Dresser, nice. Yeah, let's take as much stuff as we can because we can sell that later on. And let's see, Tunnel Snake's outfit. Damage resistance 4, plus 5 melee. And let's wear it. Let's feel cool. Be like the Tunnel Snakes, because we're going to use our baseball bat anyway, so might as well. Aw, oh, sweet. Ah, Butch, I got your jacket. Now I am the Tunnel Snake Master. Yes, I'm going to kill them all. Alright, so what else we got to fight in here? Gotta get some more experience, you know. Whoa, hello. My birthday was in there, wasn't it? Aw, man, it's dump now. Wonder if that robot's still there, breaking other people's cakes. Whoa, I hear another one. Yeah, so pretty much these rat roaches are like the Goombas of the Fallout world. Not really that tough. And you take their meat, that's good healing up abilities right there, but it has a radiation side effect. Aw, now you're naked. Ha, I left your body in shame. Alright, which way do I have to go now? Atrium, okay.
Hold on, son.
Whoa,
oh, you're lucky
Gomez.
This man found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you.
Oh, wow. Thanks, Officer Gomez. I always liked you.
It's a real shame it's come to this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control. But you're a good kid. You didn't do anything to deserve this. Go find your dad if you can.
Will do, Officer Gomez. I'm going to leave you to live. Because you're a cool guy, you know. Oh, wow. Another rad roach. Andy! We'll join forces with Andy, but I want to kill him, because if he kills him, I won't get any experience. Why is that still red? Okay, now it's not. Wow, Andy nuked the hell out of those guys, or scorched them. I found you, yeah. I don't get that nice little rad roach meat. Oh, who the hell is this guy? Stanley?
Me and Andy were in a tight spot there. Ain't no
so I like Stanley, and I like the other guy, too, Gomez. So they're two cool guys, but the rest are a bunch of a-holes, so they're not going to meet a fortunate ending, as those two are. And luckily, these little load screens aren't that long. Later on, it could get longer, but I don't know. Oh, Andy, Jesus, man. Scared the crap out of me. What are these two?
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not going to let anyone stop us.
Oh, God, no! Don't be a hero!
Tom Holden!
No, you killed Tom Holden, you bastard. Aw, oh, man, don't be a hero. I gotta kill Officer Conan O'Brien right here. But he doesn't have orange hair. Oh, wow, that girl's helping me. Cool. Home run. And drive it down the fairway, bitches. Well, I'm using a baseball bat, but aw, oh, man, I can't believe the guy just did that. Aw, oh, now his wife's just a widower now. Eh, at least got his jumpsuit. Poor Tom Holden. I knew thee well. Oh, we can't repair that? Eh. So you basically need a 98 repair skill? Wow, holy crap. And I'll repair those police batons. And what else can I heal? Yeah, I want to... Wait. No! Why did I do that? No. Aw, oh, man. What? See, that's why this game is really annoying. I healed up. I repaired the utility suit with that by accident. And, hopefully there's another area where they have the utility suit. There probably is, but don't do what I just did. Actually concentrate and find out what you're repairing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's another one just lying around in someone's corpse. Alright, these rad roaches, they don't do a lot of damage. Like, look how much damage I already have against me. Well, I guess it's because I used that Med-X, and that kind of helped, I guess. let's see, anything over there? Nope. Who's this guy?
This is your fault. You and your stupid
father. Shut up.
He had to go and leave, didn't he?
I can't break through it. What the? Did I just make the window bleed? What a freaking... What a brown noser right there, trying to get me in trouble. Squealer. Oh, what the? Yeah, utility suit. All right, and tinted glasses. I'll take all that. How would I look in glasses? Would I look cool? Would I look schnazzy? All right, where are the glasses tinted? T. I'll keep that on. That looks pretty cool. No, you took my experience. Now you'll die. Battle. Who'll win? Aw, that kid's dad? Or is that the kid? I don't know. I doubt they'll have the security chief be a 16-year-old. Or 19-year-old, I should say. Oh wow, my bat's getting really bloody now. Holy crap. I'll take that. And that. So I pretty much decimated their whole police force already. Yeah, some force.
I was worried about him.
What the?
What does he have to do with any of this anyway?
Probably nothing. Which is why you need to tell me where he is. So I can
talk. Don't talk, Amada. Don't give in. Oh, there goes my medex. Great. Alright, we'll save her. Let's get in there. Ah!
There.
Kill Officer Mac. This is for Jonas!
You shouldn't have tried to.
For Jonas! Oh man, that guy just flew. What do you gotta say for yourself? Come back here.
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself.
If you ever lay a hand on Mod again, you'll regret it.
I place the good of the vault above everything, even my own paternal feelings. We must not allow sentiment to cloud our judgment.
What are you, some kind of Jedi?
I admire your protective instincts. Very well. I give you my word that Amata will not suffer further because of your actions. Now then, if you really care about Amata, you will see how dangerous your father's actions were. Hand over your weapons. And put an end to this dangerous situation. There is no need to join your father as a traitor to the vault.
Huh, is that what you said to Jonas before you killed him? Time to die, old man. That's kind of cool. Hey, my father's no traitor. You're a murderer and a thug.
Let's let history be the judge of that. If you had paid attention to Mr. Brotch, you'd understand that history is invariably written by the victor.
And I intend to be the victor. You won't survive the night. Gods, help me!
A nice epic voice acting right there. Who'd they get to do you, Yuri Lowenthal? Ah, man, I guess we'll leave him to his own fate.
He's here. Don't let him get away.
Ha! Run! I stole that, clearly. Ah, man, I'm a little sneak. All right, so let's just raid as much crap as we can. Get the hell out of here before any more guards come. But I think he's bluffing. I killed all his guards, basically. Activate desk terminal. What's here? Lock cell door? Okay, error locking. Oh, it's like the... Huh, so this is kind of like the jail? I just noticed that. Alright, so now that we got the password and the key, let's make our way to the room where the overseer's desk is. So that's where Amata told us to go. Now, let's see here. Pre-war money. Jonas! Oh, they killed him. Oh, poor Jonas. No from dad. That must be important. Yeah, it's good to desecrate Jonas' body like that. Alright, let's see what this note has to say.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me.
I don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Oh man, so that was pretty deep stuff by our dad, so I guess he had his reasoning, but unfortunately, things didn't really turn out great for us because now we're kind of getting hunted down.
Thank you. I told you my father wasn't himself. I don't know what he might have done if you hadn't come along. You'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door. If I don't make it, good luck.
Alright, I'll see you there, Amata. Oh, man, so we got the password and stuff. We got, like, 10 different keys. I don't even know what. Like, they've used so many ways to get out of here. Like, that thing over there, that thing, and just pickpocketing the Overseer, but... Oh, man, so we finally made it to this thing, this terminal. Let's just activate it right here. And we can just view these stuff. But let's just open the Overseer's tunnel for now. Ooh, wow, a little secret passageway over here. Oh, that was, like, the thing that had, whatever. That was the thing with the thing, man. Come on, look at that. It's a window. Alright, so, let's open this door. Close the door. Is there any more rad roaches here? Yep, there is. Die, rad roach! Is there any more enemies? My baseball bat's getting kind of bludgeoned right here with all the blood, but... Oh, man. But anyway, I think we'll actually have to end it here, unfortunately, because we're kind of running a little bit long on time, so... Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully next time we can finally escape Vault 101. See you later, guys, and until next time.